India today, a country of 1.25 billion people, is going through a great transition. It is changing from an agriculture-dominated economy to an economy led by industry and services. An economy that is close to one that is globally interlinked. An economy that is known for its red tape to one known for a red carpet. India has emerged as a land of opportunities. While we work for realizing the Indian dream, we seek like-minded partners, and among them we see South Korea is truly a natural partner.